Hello, boys and girls. Today we go on a hike.
Mountain. This is probably one of my favorite hikes in this area. It's it's just for the difficulty that it is, it's not that bad. Like it's not that hard. It's only like a 3.2 miles, I think, round trip. But like for how hard it is, like you get this view, and that's pretty tough to beat. You could watch the river wind all the way around. Fucking sick. So we just found this little it's like a weird rock shelter fucking wind protection thing. It's the story behind it actually is that back in the day the Indians, I guess, they used to come up here for their spirit quests, so called. In other words, I think they came up here on top of the mountain overlooking the river and just got high as fuck on a bunch of shrooms or whatever the fuck they were on. Yeah. It's fucking awesome though, you know, it's a beautiful place. If I was a couple inches taller, I might be able to see over the sides of these things. But...